In negotiation, knowledge is power. Strength comes from our knowing. So the law of strength, first of all, is to know what is that you really are after. She got what she wanted. She was a good negotiator, but she was the enlightened negotiator. Pamela was able to climb the ladder. This is the success of my negotiation. These are things I'm going to do. If I do it this way and this way and this way, I get my way. That is a successful negotiation, correct? But the ladder was in the wrong wall.